it!
This is body cam video of officers approaching Luis Valentin's car April 3rd. They had a warrant for his arrest on suspicion of making and possessing child pornography. But two of his children were in the car, and he was armed.
Get them. Get back here.
Officers rescued the children, but suddenly their father took his own life.
I can say this is one of the saddest that the kids had to be there and see it.
At no point did we expect the scenario to turn out the way that it did.
Back then, the detectives could not discuss the case. Now that the case is closed, West 2 Investigates has obtained the investigative file from Kissimmee Police, and it paints a disturbing picture of what they claim was going on in Luis Valentin's home. After speaking to a girl between the ages of 12 and 16, a search of Valentin's home revealed evidence that led to charges of lewd battery on a minor, promoting sex by a child, child pornography possession, video voyeurism, and child neglect. Police say they found video from a hidden bedroom camera showing Valentin engaged in sex with a teenage girl, pictures of a teenage girl in the shower, and they obtained testimony from other women that Valentin engaged in group sex and permitted one woman to have sex with the teenage girl. That woman, 22-year-old Morelza Mangual Cruz, is now charged with lewd battery on the teen. No other arrests are expected. In Kissimmee, Osceola County, Greg Fox, West 2 News.